As January began, St. Catharines resident Nick Harding made a few New Year's resolutions. Like most of us, they centered around personal growth and wellness. But then, Nick decided to take things a step further.
But this year I wanted to do something different. So I just started thinking, what can I do that is not about me? And I was sitting there the one day, and I thought of this idea, just a random idea, what can I do to put a smile on someone's face? And I just thought of, oh, why don't I just go to Timmy's and pay for the person behind me? And then when I really started thinking about it, I realized I could make this into a bigger thing.
That realization led to the creation of the 2015 Pay It Forward Challenge.
So it's been going for about a week and a half so far. Yep. What have you seen?
I've seen quite a few videos. I think we're at about 15 or so people have taken place. We've got a couple mayors have done it. My good friend Jessica Potts, she's the one that nominated the mayors. She did an awesome one where she went over to the YWCA, and she gave them some cookies. And that's all I'm looking for this thing. Just be creative with it. Come up with some idea that you know is going to put a smile on someone else's face and just pay it forward.
Is this based just in Niagara, or do you think it could go beyond our region?
Well, my goal is to take it as far as I can, of course. My mentality is that the more people we help, the better, right? So I do want to take it global. There are a few people that have outside of Niagara who have already taken part in this. But right now, of course, we're just trying to spread it in Niagara, and I think that's not going to be a problem. I think with just the 15 or so people that have done it, it's already going viral in the city. So.
And is it based on social media? Where would people go to see some of the videos if they were looking to get an idea?
My part that I've done so far is mostly on Facebook. So I actually went through and I typed out a personalized message to every single person on my Facebook. That's about 2,000 people, and I just wanted to spread this. So Facebook, we have a page and we do have a group. Both of them are hovering around 2,000 people right now, so 2,000 likes and 2,000 members in the group. So if you are interested in it, just head on over to Facebook and just search the hashtag PayItForwardChallenge2015, and all that stuff's going to come up. And that's a great way to see these other types of videos and maybe get an example of what you want to do for your video too.
The beauty in this challenge lies in its simplicity. No beer chugging, no ice buckets, no donations. Just a simple act of kindness and a gentle nudge to ask others to do the same.
As long as the nominations keep coming in, I think it will continue throughout the year, but no one said anything about having to do this only once, right? So if you want to do it 5 times and keep nominating people, go for it. I think it's the only way that we are going to spread the word and make a real difference in the world, perhaps, and hundreds of thousands of people's lives, is just by nominating other people, spreading kindness this year, and seeing how far we can pay it forward.
With negative headlines dominating the airwaves, Nick sees the challenge as a way to show that kindness is alive and well.
One of the other inspirations for this for me was I will log on my Facebook, I'll scroll down, I'll see advertisements, and I'll see negative news the entire day. And there's things I just don't want to see. But can you imagine if you were scrolling down your Facebook and you were seeing positive posts? That alone is going to make your day better because you don't have to see negativity, you'll see positivity all day. So it's not that people aren't doing it, I think people are already doing it. I just want to shed light on that.
Post your video using the hashtag PayItForwardChallenge2015, and let's keep this movement growing. In St. Catharines, I'm Marty Mako, reporting for The Source. Are good people, even if they don't.